that she couldn't play in the final the next day against Kim Ga-eun. She had to drop out. Warm reception despite putting out their hero, Dai Tzu. A fine start here for Wardani, maybe not as what many would have expected it to be, so one-sided at the start and pretty quick as well. From Sima, rather, who's was keeping her cool. Gone. Reminder again, 15 points. Dani will be up till now. That's good. No. Hey.
That's a great shot, isn't it?
One of six, one of eight. Well, she was 2-9 down. But she is in the lead here. She's adapted well to the conditions. Points. She came back, so it's possible. That's the only crumb of comfort I can think of right now. And she's also got the drift in her favour. It's not that it's really helped her so far. And Sim is just playing. Played a lot on the International Challenge circuit. There you go, in the second round. Same in the Malaysia Masters, PV Sindhu beat her. Looks like on the way to the title. Is, yeah, just no answers at the moment. That's out, it's gonna, wow. Fantastic year for her in that sense. It's been kind of an upward trajectory for Sim though. Just a fantastic shot. Cross court smash. Oh, she's just gone. Not look back.
Set is four.
Points here. In Asia. That's not to be, it looks like. Has that gone out? It has. Biggest win of her career so far. Had an impressive career.